I say, oh, you women don't say nothing. All the women lay out, lay anywhere you want to, but stay out of the number. And I want you to see how the boys say, oh, you see, the women don't say, oh, like that. When the women say, oh, they say, you see, so you will see, now, you girls lay out. I don't care if you're old or young, lay out. And, when I say, oh, let all the men say, oh, and then when I finish that, you men say, oh, and the women will see your oh is different from their oh. As Shakespeare said, Shakespeare said, young girl, never marry basketball player. You know why? Because he always dribbled before he shoot. You got to be careful with this. So I hope you boys ready. You boys ready? No, no, women, no. The woman, what you say for woman? Oh, yeah. You frown, lay out. Frown off. Oh. Man, oh. Shakespeare say you must get it in the middle, but you stick it out. Yeah. Okay, now. You ready, Professor? 1, 2, 3, 28, 29. Okay, now. Shakespeare say, man, before he get married, must take a drink. So when he get married, if he don't know what to do, he had a drink. Yeah, all right, now. Now, you men lay out, wait 1 minute. You men lay out and leave the girls say, oh, and you see how they say, oh. They say it so smooth, and they say it like when you use your fingers. Shakespeare say. Shakespeare say if you don't know what to do, you must use your fingers. This is the best. Okay, are you girls ready? You don't have to be ashamed. You know how you say, oh. Well, you can say the same so the people know how you say, oh. All right, now, you ready, Professor? Take it easy for the girl. Always drop out there.